Welcome back to Sportsbook Review Videos. It is another big night of NBA action here on a Saturday, as there are 9 games on tap for you this evening after a 10-game slate here on Friday night. And I'm back once again to give you a couple of my favorite NBA picks of the day. We'll start off with the Washington Wizards heading into Atlanta to play the Hawks tonight. And the Hawks come in as a 4-point favorite in this one, despite both teams playing off the back-to-back last night. And I actually think the Hawks have a little bit of value here at -4. Wizards got beat down in Boston last night, had to travel all the way from Boston to Atlanta, while Atlanta was in New Orleans, a much shorter flight heading back home as well. So the Wizards definitely got in a little bit later last night. And even though it is early in the season and back-to-backs really don't mean as much, I think the Washington Wizards are still being overvalued in this game. And I mentioned earlier in the offseason that I thought they would be one of the more overvalued teams. And so far, despite being 3-2 straight up after their loss last night, 2-3 against the spread, and despite the fact that I think the Wizards will win the backcourt battle in this one, the frontcourt battle is absolutely all Atlanta. Wizards' main advantage over the last few years has been they've been able to pound the ball down low to guys like Nene, guys like Martian Gortat. But with the addition of Tiago Splitter, the Hawks have been actually playing a really big lineup at times, coming off the bench, moving Horford to the 4 and Paul Millsap to the 3. And I just don't see how the Wizards are going to match up with that, or how they're going to match up with the front court of Millsap and Horford tonight. I think the Hawks are actually a really good play here at -4. No word on whether Kyle Korver is going to play here on the second half of the back-to-back, but even if he doesn't, I think Hawks -4 here is still the play. Now, next up is the Pelicans heading into Dallas tonight to play the Mavericks. The Pelicans also played last night. They played those aforementioned Hawks, and despite the fact they looked pretty bad in the first half, Anthony Davis exploded in the second half, and if he can carry that over here into tonight's game, I think the Pelicans are absolutely being undervalued as a +5 underdog against a team like Dallas that really isn't that much better than them, if at all. Now, Tyreek Evans being out here to start the season is really hurting the New Orleans Pelicans. That's obvious here, and it's obvious because the Pelicans have yet to win a game both straight up and against the spread. However, I definitely think the against the spread streak is going to end tonight, and it possibly could see the straight up spread end as well. Like I mentioned earlier, I think back-to-backs aren't as important here early in the season as they are compared to when we get to January and February. And despite the fact that the Mavs have actually been playing pretty well, I think New Orleans can carry over here and definitely cover the plus five spread. They definitely should be underdogs in this one. I just don't think it's by 5 points. I think it should be more about 2.5 to 3. That's why I am taking the points here with New Orleans. Those are your NBA picks of the day for Saturday. Best of luck to you on those, and make sure you check back tomorrow. I'll have another video with more NBA picks for the Sunday slate as well. But until then, for Sportsbook Review, I'm Jordan Sharp.